little time to think things.
Listen, if plans change, I'll let you know.
What's this?
It's a pager, tough guy.
Army boy!
You look, but no touch, okay?
Enlist, son!
You'll get a medal for this! This state is full of morons!
to get Sierra Hotel in here. F-I-G-M-O.
So...
Whoa! Almost caught the clap!
Thank you.
I've been having trouble with them Cholo boys. Some of them have
What the hell is a Cholo?
Bunch of Mexican gangbangers, bad boys, trying to take over all the gun running in town.
Look, where's the money, Phil?
Yeah, well, funny thing, you see, is...
I'm gonna kick your ass!
I am a professional. Stay calm.
Don't be a dick! Cholo kill you good, pendejo!
Yeah. Hey, Victor Vance. Wow, did anyone ever tell you got a really dumb name?
No, no one's ever mentioned that before.
Oh, my. Look at that. Hey, is that legal? Can animals give consent?
I don't know. Listen, Jerry, can you stash that weed somewhere else?
What weed? I'm shitting with you. Come on, having fun. Rock and roll. Oh, would you fucking relax, my friend?
Look, I'm not some idiot that you can just...
I never called you...
Do you know Mary?
If you want Mary, she's at a party up on Starfish. I'm heading over there myself. You can give me a lift. I'm Mona, by the way. If there's anything I can do for you, or to you, just let me know. A delicate disposition.
Hey!
Did Martinez send you? That cockroach still owes me from last time.
Corporal Vance, would you care to explain why there's marijuana hidden under your bed? And who the Sam Hill is this?
Hey, buddy. Listen, I charge more for groups.
You brought a whore onto the base? Have you no shame, boy? Are you a moron? Is that it? Drugs, whores, you're out of here, soldier. You're a disgrace!